Welcome to another Superstar Clash. This is Superstar Clash 272. Last stop before Ruler of the Ring. And we're going to open up this clash with a six-woman tag team match. Here we go. Avril Lavigne is the first to make her way to the ring, former women's champion and tag team champion. Part of this six-woman tag team match. Glad you can join us wherever you're from. I am Lone Star, as always. What a way to start this program. Avril returned to the ring. First time she's losing the women's champion, and for the last clash, she defeated Celine. We saw Spider-Gwen was attacked in the back by Rain. But now, the former tag team champions on two occasions are teaming up. Along with the SCW Women's Champion. Conversations with the Spider-Gwen. Those who see me never know me. They think I'm talking to myself when I believe in the powers that be. Higher and above the law. They're opponents of Women's Tag Team Champions, the Company of Darkness, and the Dimension, possibly next Women's Champion, Kurumi Tokusaki. Six-person tag team match. And here comes the champion of justice, the women's champion of SCW for the second time. She makes her way to the ring. She's had some problems with Kurumi in recent years. Versus Kurumi ended Sailor Moon's undefeated record and won the championship from her. And now here, Sailor Moon a chance to become, finally defeat Kurumi Tokusaki in what will be a last woman standing match. The SCW Women's Championship at Ruler of the Ring. And we can also tell you that Avril and Spider-Gwen will also be competing at that event, challenging to become three-time tag team champions, as confirmed. There are the Covenant of Darkness, Celine and Rain, the Women's Tag Team Champions. A lot of volatile entities in this match that's about to take place in mere moments. And tonight, there's a lot going on, because speaking of champions, we've got not one, but two champion versus champion matchups. Those titles are not on the line. The hardcore champion, Darth Maul, will take on the Legends champion, Inuyasha, which Inuyasha won the Legends title in the last clash. And then in our big main event, it's going to be the Internet champion, Casey Jones, non-title champion versus champion match against the SCW champion, Aquaman. Plus, we've got the semifinals. One championship tournament upon us. The final four of the tournament. By the end of this night, we will know the two men who will fight for the big 0-1 championship at Ruler of the Ring. Tag team champions will both be a part of the six-woman tag team match, and they'll be defending their titles at Ruler of the Ring. got a lot of potential momentum on both ends for each side. If they could win, here comes the challenger, the one who will look to get back the women's championship from defeating Sailor Moon again like she did previously. Time former CW Women's Champion defeated Sailor Moon, ending her undefeated record in shocking fashion. And now looks to defeat Sailor Moon again, this time in the last woman standing match. And it's now no doubt going to be physical and violent. Just by knowing how demented Kurumi Tokusaki is, there's no doubt in my mind that this match, this last woman standing match, will not be for the weak of heart. Got our six entities out there. Who's gonna start this matchup? It's gonna be Rain and Avril Lavigne. They're gonna start this match. And for a suplex like that, it's definitely duck that kick though. Dropped her there. Remember a long time ago, Avril Lavigne and Rain fought at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 7, the Women's Championship. Lavigne took a beating that night, but managed to walk out champion. It's a drop kick right there. Thrown into the corner. That splash misses. There's a clothesline. And then roll to the floor. And now it's a chance for Celine to get some shots in. She's in no woman's land. And Ray arrogantly goes out there and punches Sailor Moon in the face right there. Avril's back up. And takes down Rain. Isn't afraid to mix it up here. Get Rain down. And Rain is a tough individual. Comes from the toughest superstars, male or female, in SCW. And you can see why. Oh, that kick missed. I wonder which team will have more chemistry. Is Avril Lavigne going to be able to work with the woman who won the title from her? There's a tag known as Spider-Gwen, and she's now in. She didn't forget what happened in the last clash when she had been taken to a medical facility after being attacked in the back by Rain. And then hard in the corner right there. And then a tag, and in comes Celine. And clotheslines went down. Gwen and Celine met a few weeks ago one-on-one. Superstar Clash match, Spider-Gwen won. There's a kick to the near the head right there. And look at this. Gonna get submission. And what is Rain doing? Just a cheap shot, Sailor Moon off the apron. But Celine couldn't finish off Spider-Gwen. Drop! Oh, look at that. Boat down. And now he's going to try a roll up here. And, reversal! Rain wasn't paying attention there. Quinn reversed that, but Celine kicked out pretty quickly. And look at that. There goes Kurumi. But there's a shot by Rain here. Down the corner. An attack to the big red Rain. Dangerous individual. If you didn't know already, look at that move. The tag team champions are in sync here. But that I don't mean the band. And oh my goodness! I didn't know Rain was gonna do that. Now going to offense to former women's champions. Remember, look at this, look at this! Stalling suplex. Clothesline bite. And that knocks Kurumi off. And Sailor Moon is in there. She's not yet legally tagged in, but she's going to work. There's a Sailor Spear. Now Celine is in. She's trying to ignore Sailor Moon. That's not going to happen. There's another spear. Now what is... I'm going to go to the top. Double axe handle. And a power bomb by Gwen. I believe Avril Lavigne was tagged in. And now she is in there. But Celine counters quickly. And now, got Avril on the corner. Now Kurumi's going to tag in for the first time. You see Selena's in there doing dirty business. And now this could be a chance for Kurumi to finish Avril Lavigne off. Look at this, a chin lock. This is Davey Boy Smith level chin lockery right there. Get Avril Lavigne winning the title. It's the Twist of Hate connects. And it's Selena. Oh, what a shot from behind right there. And Sailor Moon wants to tag in. Selena's not in there legally. And now at the damning well. And now Miss Gwen is in there, and a chop block by Kurumi. Block by Kurumi, and that now what you do? She's got the zap kill, and it all kind of a cheap shot there. But wait, Avril's back up, or was. Now, snap suplex. Just some chaos right there. And that tag, now Rain is back in. We know that tag team championship will be on the line at Ruler of the Ring. The first and two-time former tag champs will take on the current champs. That is confirmed. Now a last woman standing match between Sailor Moon and Kurumi Tokusaki. What a way to start this. First our clash. There's a double team. There's the tag champs team up. And now look at this. What is she? Oh my goodness, look at this. She's running out of parts. Look at the rest of her tour is gonna go well. Holding that hole. Look at that sheep. Three of them. And then Avril from behind with a bulldog. Kicks her down. And again. Bit of barrel roll. What a counter by Celine. She's very skilled, it would seem. And now, not another damning well. Wait a minute, that Sailor Moon was in, I didn't even notice that Sailor Moon and Kurumi were fighting on the outside. And now this one's over. Cover. Only two. And angry that that did not end it there. No, that's blocked. Yep. Shot right there. Admiral's got to make a tag. No, she's in no woman's land, but she made the most of her situation. Knock Kurumi off. Now, Bulldog there. Rain is... Oh, look at this. Oh my god, what a move that was! And I've got champ shots galore! Come on! And oh, these arrows back up. Back, it's like a thief in the night right there. Now in the corner here, this is not where you want to be. This rain comes back in. Shot right there. Corner and look at this. Oh, goodness. Count is counting here for some reason. We're in Louisville, Kentucky. Is it still called the KFC Yum Center? I forget. Should know I'm there right now. Oh my god. Oh my god! Did you see that? She just picked her up and... that's it. Why'd she not go for a pin? I'm not sure why she didn't go for a pin and... having some words with her. You need to now tag. God, that was a lot of time wasting there. The Kurumi wants to maybe finish her off here. She whipped into the corner. Off the apron. And look at this. How about that? Spider-Gwen getting some payback. Oh, but she avoided Sailor. Oh, without returning the favor. And how about Sailor Moon? Yeah, get in there! How about that? Into the corner. Splash! Well, I think Admiral's got to make that tag. Kurumi right back up though. I don't know if the offense is said it has as much effect when you see our Admiral's been in there for so long. Oh, look out, look out. Wait a minute. You think it's Spirit Breaker? Yes! Got it! That's it! That is it! And Sailor Moon knew it. Admiral back up. Makes a tag to Spider-Gwen. These two battled over the Women's Championship. Spider-Gwen cashed in Money in the Bank. And now it could be time for a tag, yes! And now they're both in there. We'll still be standing after Rule of the Ring at Rule of the Ring, but right now they're both... The crowd, listen to this crowd, they're into it. And wait a minute, I think Celine made a tag and she is in there. I don't know if Sailor Moon knows. Oh, look at that. Oh, caught the foot right there. rip to the corner. Clothesline. Now Sailor Moon is on fire here, no doubt about it. Clothesline out of the ring. And now Rain is not a legal person in this match. Now what is... Lee's got a chair, and that backfired. And I don't know if it was. Oh my goodness! That was a risk, and I don't know if it paid off. It in the short term it did, but now this is not where you want to be. Shalee's still the legal woman for her team in this match. Down the corner. Now Tag and now Gwen is back in. A nice drop kick there. It's laid on the chair. How about that? Oh, yes. Return to favor, maybe. And now it was the Rain. In there, and there, yes, and now wait, been going to the top, but wait, Celine back up. He was able to get back up pretty quickly there, but she was left alone for quite a bit. There's a jawbreaker, and how about that? Yes. And now Rain. Yes, send her to the outside, please. And thank you. And wait. Celine rolled to the outside to get away from Gwen. And I don't think it's going to work. Oh, not the 5 stars! Right down the floor! Good God, my! And Kurumi is on the apron there. And now in there. And Gwen is giving her some business there, but what is doing is there's going to be a tag. And now Sailor Moon's coming in. And now Lee gets chopped down. Oh, yeah, I tell you, she doesn't want anything to do. With Sailor Moon, I don't think so at this point. But wait a minute. Oh, wait, where did this come from? The Deadly Awakening! Out of nowhere! And it's knocked both... Avril and Champagne and Sailor Moon! No! They're in 2 count! I don't know how she made it out of nowhere, hit the Awakening. Tag and Rain is now in. Oh, I wanted Kurumi, but she's not going to get her. At least not here. She stares a hole through Kurumi Tokusaki. Oh, wait. Missed that punch there. And now back comes Rain. Gets a chance to step in and get some offense in. And shots. Wait, make that kick. Dropped her there. And throws her out. Celine back in. He gets one shot. And that's it for her. And I think she's maybe... Wait, Rain's back in. And now Kurumi. Distraction. Oh, from behind. Oh, yeah, that didn't work. There's a spear. Yes. There's the spear. And, oh wait, now Kurumi's in. And how about that? Well, she had her down and down that. Knock her off there. And now Sailor Moon. We'll focus on Rain here. But Kurumi's up on the apron. Oh, she's not going to get in there, I don't think. And save Rain. No, she's not. There's the Moon Hammer of Justice. And this one's over. We'll be right back. Rui didn't even bother coming to rescue Bray there. She said, no way. And there are your winners in this opening six-person tag team match. What a way we got this show started. I'm excited. So much more to come. Taking place
fought through adversity
and ruler of the ring. We've got Mr. Clean's gonna face John Luke Picard later tonight in one semifinal. Coming up next, Sterling Archer is a man who made his return to SCW in this tournament on the Last Clash Gambit. They're gonna go one-on-one up next. And now, here comes one of the two men competing in the semifinal, Sterling Archer.
There's a man who leads a life
of defeated Han Solo in his first round matchup to advance to the semi-final match. Of course, the winner of this match will face the winner of the other semifinal match at Ruler of the Ring to crown a new 0-1 champion. Champions, as we mentioned, we've got not one but two champion versus champion matchups on this program, although no titles are actually on the line. But this man,
the name's Gambit, wanna be, remember it.
He made a surprise return to SCW on the Last Clash as a participant in this tournament. And now Gambit defeated Archie Andrews, many considered a surprise win against the former 0-1 champion. The semifinals consist of a match. One match consists of two former 0-1 champions. This match consists of two men who've never been 0-1 champions. So that's what's going to... The finals guaranteed to have a former 0-1 champion and someone who's never held the title. But Gambit returned, and we'll remember that. And that big win he got over Archie Andrews. Who's going to move on to the final in Los Angeles at Ruler of the Ring? Will it be Gambit? Or will it be Sterling Archer? And this should be an interesting matchup. Two very interesting individuals. And I think he poked him in the eyes. He tried to grapple him there. Gambit with the takedown on Archer, and now he tries to do something that didn't work. There's a drop kick to the side. He missed the chop there. And now Gambit tries to roll here into a pin, but doesn't even get a one count on that. This is the second rope, and he gets caught there. So now Archer goes up the second rope and he hits a double axe handle. And that dropkick did not deliver. That punch did. Just whip it to the corner. And got him seated up. That's countered and he runs into him and that didn't have any impact. Like an Irish whip and into a power slam. Gambit connects with the power slam, but it only gets a one count. He kicks out. And a roll to the outside. A dive by Gambit. He called the bluff there. Or if that makes sense. He didn't fold. He played. No jackpot yet. Wait a minute. Look at this! And knees right in the midsection. Out of nowhere. What a move by Archer. And shoulder up on that. The dropkick misses. Schwip. Knee to the midsection there. And now what is... Gambit connects with the Louisiana Slam. Tries to cover. And only a two count there. And then both feet right in the face. Sterling Archer. And then the left hand right there. Now... Archer going to try to roll up here. And it's going to be reversed by Gambit. And now a roll up by Archer. And it doesn't even get a one. Nice exchange there between those two men. Snapmare takedown. Kick to the back. Another punch. Living hard shots here. And chops. You can feel the impact of these moves right here. And he's going to hit this move again a second time. He doesn't think that's going to be enough. I don't think. He's going to go to the top. Try an elbow drop. Connects with it. And now... Wait, he just kipped up like Shawn Michaels. And now he's going to... it'll be a very long dive. And he gets caught there. Oh, look at that. He leapfrogged to the other side. That was interesting. It didn't have any impact on his opponent. Irish whip by Archer. Oh, chill to world backbreaker. Connects with it. It manages to kick out of it. And then, but wait a minute, I'm alive! He's gonna appear here! Oh my goodness, almost won it with that. I'm alive. Remember that? Gambit again dies, and he missed that time. To connect with the grunt sound. You more intense, it'll sound like I've lost a fight from Street Fighter. Okay, I'll shut up now. Oh, Brain Buster on the floor! Good God! He just hit a Brain Buster on the floor! That man busted his brain! Wait, that's why they call it that. He's not moving. This is it. He's done. He's practically comatose. As soon as I say that, he comes to life. You may want to be checked for a concussion after that. Back in the ring, and it's a famouser. For some reason, he felt the need to do that. Now it's a shot by Archer. Chop is blocked. And then shot to the midsection. What's Archer doing? Rolls him into a pin here. But can't get him. A dropkick misses. Irish whip. Nope. Doesn't connect. Wait, not the Bourbon Street Cutter! He got it! It's the Bourbon Street Cutter! 2-3 Oh, he kicked out! Alright, maybe he should kick out of that move. Gambit coming off the top with an elbow. Right in the lungs of Archer. Did he get him here? No, again. Another near fall. Now the outside. Another, oh, he missed it. And, uh-oh. Oh, not a, oh my goodness, what a pile driver. I've never seen a pile driver like that before. That had impact. A Brain Buster and a pile driver on the floor here. And that's gotta be, he's gonna pin him. I don't know how he's gonna kick out of this. Is he gonna be able to? Oh my goodness! He kicked out of that. Oh, but he's in no man's land. Just took a knee to the head. His head, his brain's gotta be oatmeal now. And somehow again. I don't know how, it's almost if it's instinct at this point. Shot. And there's the secret agent slam! He hit the secret agent slam! Oh, but his foot was in the ropes. That may have, that's a big break for Gambit. And they should try another cover. But then kicks out again! Gambit has had quite the fighting spirit since he came back to SCW, since he came back from the dead. And now he's got the fire of Channing Tatum. And another Bourbon Street Cutter! That's it, mon ami! He's going to the finals! No, he's not! Oh my God! This match... Wait, not another one! Another birth! Three's got him this time! 1, 2, 3! He did it! And... Wait, hold on. But I think his hand was on the rope there. On the right, the ref missed it. Well, is it the Copa America or the Euros? And the bell's been re-rung, and wait, Archer's back up, and he's snuck from behind and roll up. And now a reversal again, but now it's in the ropes. Can confirm his hand was indeed under the bottom rope. The referee missed it. So Bojack playing the role of VAR. To keep this going. And wait a minute, this could be his victory of Bowling Archer! Got it! He hit it! And shoulder up again! What? Somehow he keeps fighting out of this. He took a brain buster and a pile driver on the floor. There's the 52 pickup. 52 pickup. That's it. That's it. One, two, and that, well, that time he actually caught the hand on the bottom rope. The second time. Gambit, not to be deterred here. Comes off the top. He missed that. I think Archer got a shot in there. Hard into the corner right there. And now he throws him to the outside. Now Archer coming down. Oh, he went for the head right there, but he missed. He noticed that the head... Oh, and he gets thrown head first into the ring post. It's not a post anymore. They put a thing over it. Now... Wait a minute! Bowling Archer put his own move on him! He can beam with his own hold! Are you kidding me? One, two, and oh, shoulder up, what? Oh my God. Imagine if he had beaten him with his own hold. Now back comes Archer. This has been some match. Clothesline by Archer. Knee right there in the face. And yeah, he's working him over here, his back. Should probably work on his head. He's taking some shots there. And got him up. Seated on the top rope here. And okay, I've never seen that before. I don't know if it was quite as effective. Yeah. What a chop that was. The crowd has gotten restless here. They're quiet. They're anticipating what's going to happen next in this matchup. So Archer goes to the second rope and hits a drop kick right in the head. And now... And he has to kick out again. Again, Archer is frustrated. And he tried to close him up, but he missed. Bail. And that reversal, and he's sent over the top. And that elbow off the top down to the floor connects. Remember, he missed it earlier. Now back in. Stomp right there. Another one. Back crush and leg sweep. To the top rope now. And another. Oh, he missed the elbow again. Oh, but he caught his foot there. Got him in the thigh. Chops. And now what? We're off the rope, a disaster kick. Shades to Cody Rhodes on the disaster kick. But it's a success, not a disaster for Gambit. He wins. Well, this is quite the back and forth battle. And Gambit overcomes the first false finish, the hand of the ropes. We thought that may have been bad luck for him, but in the end, he advances to the finals. Deadpool Deadshot when he was cutting a promo about Ronald McDonald on the last Clash, and now he's attacking him here. What's he doing? He's bringing him to the ring. Wait, Deadpool's fighting back here. Deadpool's been having some issues with Batman. Of course, Joker has always had problems with Batman. This is Arthur Fleck, the Joker wannabe. And yeah, right now, this is not a match, folks. The midsection shot right there. Now what? The Joker's gonna stick there. He's gonna bring it in the ring. Now he did. Poole's gonna knock it out of his hands. He knocks Arthur down, and now Deadpool got him up. He's sizing him up here for something. Wait, the lights just... What just happened? What's going on? The lights faded. And we know that music.
Uh-oh.
The crowd knows what's about to go down. He's about to arrive. Oh, he's there in the ring. There they are, both in the ring right here and now. What are they going to meet? At Ruler of the Ring, Batman and Deadpool. Batman with some choice words. Marvel, Batman, not you. What? At least you see fighting over who's Batman. And Batman's had enough, and now he's going after Deadpool. Wait, gets behind! Deadshot! Deadshot! And now with the Deadpool. What's he doing? Why referee count? Wait a minute. Wait, Batman, what? Wait a minute. He's got... Oh, wait! He's got a bat! What? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, shit! He just nailed him with the baseball bat! But no, he's not that kind of Batman!
Ladies and gentlemen, Bizarro ICCW.
They are global entertainers, professionally trained athletes, CAW superstars, but they are not invincible. When they step into the ring, they take real risks and endure unimaginable pain. Broken bones, torn muscles, dislocations, separations, ripped tendons. So please, be smart. Be safe. Don't try this at home.
We apologize, ladies and gentlemen. Our SCW officials made the decision to pull away from that segment. As Batman is getting medical attention. Coming up next, we've got our first of two champion versus champion matches. Inuyasha, the new Legends champion, is going to face the hardcore champion Darth Maul here. Non-title for both champions. There is now two-time Legends champion Inuyasha. Inuyasha won the title at Blood, Sweat, and Tears and lost it to Drax. And then the last Superstar Clash won it back. And now he will face Aquaman. Champion versus champion. Winner takes all. Determine who the true ruler of the ring is. movie either. Aquaman, SCW champion, Inuyasha Legends champion. Both will hold, one will hold both titles. One will hold no titles. Following their battle, it feels like it could be a war. You talk about the Battle of Los Angeles. That's what it's gonna be. That ruler of the ring. Both titles on the line. We'll have a medical update on Batman. After he got hit with a baseball bat at the hands of Deadpool. Regardless of Batman's condition, one would expect that that match with Deadpool will take place at Ruler of the Ring. Now here we're focusing on Inuyasha taking on Darth Maul. Here comes the hardcore champion. Last Clash lost a match to Aquaman. Tonight he's facing another Legends champion. Now, later on tonight, we will see Aquaman, the SCW champion. He will be facing the Internet champion, Casey Jones, one-on-one. That's going to be our main event here tonight. Plus, we still got another 0-1 tournament semifinal matchup to come. So a lot still to come on this program. Be sure you stay with us to the very end. We'll also pay tribute to a special individual following the end of this program. Champion, now hardcore champion. Two demonic, big demonic figures are facing each other here at Superstar Clash 272. This is indeed the last stop for weekend to Ruler of the Ring. Hardcore champion won the title from Black Dynamite. Inuyasha, this should be an interesting matchup. Well, there's all of this before the match even starts for some reason. Can we just start the match already? Start. Do you want to kill another hour? There's the bell. But the entrance is for the opening six-woman tag took long. And they collide into each other here. And a big back body drop right there. Yasha was in the sky. Another clothesline there. Inuyasha on offense here. Irish whip. chops him down. Right now, Inuyasha looks to be in control, at least to start things here. Or is he? Trying to get a hold of him. Darth Maul, and look at that. Oh, man, goodness. He was the first to know it's raining. Now just blatant punches and chops here. He's going to feel all this tomorrow. Look, stretch that. He's feeling all of it right now. Maybe both. Oh, a knee right to the face for the hardcore champion. Neither title on the line here in this matchup. Shots. And then, oh, it's like a Stranger Tides. Chance of the Spanish Fly. Neither are Spanish that we know of. Now the outside goes Inuyasha and Darth Maul in control here. And dives down. I don't think he fully got what he wanted out of that. Referee's counting. He's clearing up the announce table for this. Throw him into the announce table. And now back into the ring. And a big foot by Inuyasha. And now he's got a sleeper hold on him. Working on a sleeper hold. But counters to the jawbreaker. A roll up from behind here. Only gets a one count. So, speaking of sleepers and beasts and creatures, so we'll take a moment to acknowledge our friend and founder of NCA, one of the forefathers of NCA, Justin 71's Master Johnny, tragically passing recently. We just want to send our condolences to Johnny Cockatoo, his friends and loved ones. This is a big tribute following this program. Dave Wallace was NCA champion. It's Mr. Money in the Bank. He's not here tonight. He's still injured at the hands of a head injury he suffered at the hands of Peacemaker. Inuyasha. And Darth Maul here, of course, Lee Wallace is a former hardcore champion and Legends champion. Could be the next SCW champion, unless Inuyasha has something to say about that. Could happen if Lee Wallace cashes in during that matchup. We don't know because Wallace is not here. He's been out injured at the hands of the Peacemaker when he got hit with that baseball bat. Again, we hope to have an update on Batman, who was also hit with a bat by Deadpool. Words like Deadpool said, have a bat, man. Not that kind of bat. Well, There's a Luthes press by Darth Maul. Stone Cold with the Thes press. Now off the top, tried to knock, punch him off. The double action only is blocked by Inuyasha, I think. Irish whip again. They just sort of collide. And there's some punches. Or just dropping bombs here. He continues to punch him. A punch in, and again they collide, just throws him into it. I think Darth Maul is definitely feeling the brunt of that impact every time that happens, so he gets a shot. Wait a minute, there's the Darth Uranagi out of nowhere! And that can get the three, but it does, and he kicked out. Darth Uranagi. Sounds like a dumb name for a wrestling move, but why not? He's gonna try and stack him up here. Only gets a one count. The ref keeps counting. And now what is Inuyasha get? Oh my goodness! He just picked him up and threw him out of the ring! And now as he gets here, dive down onto him! I don't know if he really got what he wanted out of that. It looked like he rolled out of the way. Sends him into the announce table. And then Maul here. What's he gonna do? Uh-oh. That's not going to be good. He sends me to the announce table again. And now to the top rope. Drops a double axe handle up the top. And now into the table again. And again into the table. He just keeps throwing him into the table here. Do something more, maybe? Another dive down again gets him. He's got Inuyasha in bad shape here, it would seem. He throws him into the table again. And again. Again here as the referee's counting. Now what? Uh-oh. He's got him up on the table here. Wait a minute. Got the Rise of Fall through the table. My God. Oh, my God. Too much there? Right, the ball through the table. And now what's he doing? He's kind of carrying him back into the ring, but they couldn't get him in. Now he does. They just pin his carcass here. This is over. They just hook the leg to make sure. And I'm sorry. What? Somehow he kicks out. And back comes Inuyasha now. Wait a minute, Inuyasha out of nowhere! Wait, full-fledged demon bomb! The sit-down bomb! Let me get the shoulders up! Oh my goodness! Get the shoulders up on that! Now he's gonna do it again! He's getting up after that somehow! Another bomb. That might be exactly what he's gonna do. And now a dive down onto him. He continues to be in control here. And oh boy, he's not gonna. The table, full-fledged demon bomb to the announce table. That could be Aquaman come, ruler of the ring. him up to drag his carcass back into the ring. There you go. This is it. Wait, somebody's rolling himself back up. So bomb him again. Yes! Did he get the shoulder up immediately? What? Who does he think he is? He didn't sell that at all. I'll sell this. Oh! That's it. Just pin him already. Oh, it's the power bomb of power bombs. And it ends it. Inuyasha is your winner. A physical battle in the end. Legend Champion is ready to take on Aquaman with both titles on the line. But hold on. Hold on, we got something going on in the back here, ain't this? Wait, we're back here. Wait, what's this? This storm! Brian Urlacher! Fighting in the back here! And now, it comes off the those boxes there. We've learned that these two men will go to battle. He's up on now up on the boxes. They're making noises and he tossed him off the boxes! And he dove off the boxes! Like that's a big deal. Wait, we're back here. Inuyasha's back. This Darth Maul's coming too. Inuyasha, what did Inuyasha do? This match is over. Wait, he's got a weapon. He's got a kendo stick. And oh, right in the head! And another shot with that! Looks like Inuyasha's sending a message, maybe, to Aquaman, who will face in that champion versus champion winner take all match at Ruler of the Ring in the Orca chair! Who will truly rule? Who will walk away from that main event with both titles? Inuyasha's making a statement with the what he's done here to Darth Maul. And seeing he will become Ruler of the Ring. Will he do so? At Ruler of the Ring. And now we're back. They just speared him. Urlacher just speared Thor in the back. And these two are still fighting here. And now what is Urlacher doing? He's on top of those boxes. And wait, Thor is up. Thor is up and he clotheslines him down. And now what's he doing? Wait, he's got the Ragnar lock on Urlacher. He's got the Ragnar lock on him. And wait a minute, what is this? Goodness, Urlacher! Powered out of the Ragnar lock! He powered out and he speared him again! He speared him again! Now it would look like he's... Wait. Let's get the chair! Oh my god! The referee just ran away there. Now Urlacher's still... Thor is stirring and what is well, wait a minute, let's not go for another jackhammer on those boxes. Your jacker got it. And Brian Urlacher sending a message to Thor as these two are set to meet at Ruler of the Ring. And he's leaving. He's leaving. Remains laying on top of those boxes. Ruler of the Ring. And, well, I don't know what that was, but It's been a cat or something. Well, we've got our second semifinal in just moments. We know Gambit has already advanced. Who is going to join him between Mr. Clean and Jean-Luc Picard?
Meet Mr. Clean, Procter & Gamble's new all-purpose liquid cleaner.
Mr. Clean gets rid of dirt and grime.
Mr. Clean.
Mr. Clean will clean your home.
Former Internet Champion, Tag Team Champion, he's been Tier 1 Champion on a number of occasions. Chance to win another title if he can win this tournament. And it's going to be a battle of the bald heads here. Now you may want to put the sunglasses on. Mr. Clean, this is a chance to challenge for the Internet Championship at Rule of the Ring, but he could be challenging. He could be in the finals of the 0-1 Championship Tournament. That could happen. Final two.
It's Clean
had defeated Chin Kazuma in the first round.
Here's to the final
here, Jean-Luc Picard defeated Kenshin.
Engage.
Captain said to do battle here. Picard become Tier 1 champion again. Could he make that so? Meanwhile, Mr. Clean, also looking to become champion again. The other match had two men who had never been 0-1 champion. This match consists of two men who have been there, who have been the 0-1 champ. I know that Gambit will be in the final, a man who has never held the title. Which one of these two former champions is going to be in the final match? Come, ruler of the ring.
Just kept talking in one lock.
About to lock up here. As they circle each other first. And now he does a little dance. He doing a dance. Oh, clean cut. While doing the dance. And this could be over early. It's over. One, two. Oh, he kicked out. What in the world? Was unbelievable. Well, he's gonna try it again, and no, he gets slammed. Yeah, he comes with Picard. That didn't work. Now Mr. Clean knocks him down. Well, he ducked the clothesline. Now some shots there. Irish Picard into the corner, and then more dancing. Card back up, clean back up. So Picard, that uses his head there. The meaning of the ball domes. Ducked another clothesline or chop there, and then he does this useless move. What in the world was that? In fact, he's gonna get right back up after getting hit by that. And he picks him up. Chop. Punch. 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 Chop. Chop. You can just hear the impact of those moves. Bulldog by Picard. Picard dog. No, we're not doing that. Tries to roll up, but he's in the ropes there. This referee saw that. Referee is counting. Card hangs. Clean in the ropes there. And now he's going to do a dive down, double axe handle. And more dancing. Cards back up and missed the impact of the dance caused him to miss a clothesline. Now Picard. your bristle there. And now, oh, nice move there. I don't know what we call that. And now he's got the abdominal stretch here. Made famous by Wilbur Snyder. Jim Ross mentioned a couple times. Now, right in the side of the head right there, right next to where the shoulder is. People call it the trapezius. More chops. Kick. We got a kick in there, something different. That chopped him down like a tree right there. The card needs a minute. Now what's Mr. Clean doing? Gonna dive on down. Oh, he didn't get out, connect with the double axe handle. The card did something. Didn't quite see what. We reversed it. And now he's back in control. With more punches, I think he's gonna do the dance again, but I think he's gotta focus on the opponent. The stakes are too high here. And now this is not a no disqualification match. Deciding he's looking under the ring for weaponry. Maybe he's looking for, I don't know. Doctor Strange lost time stone. The storyline is still digging off the second rope there by Picard. Picardy. Now he tries to roll up right in the ropes again. And then, it's a drop kick to the back. He missed on that. And now he dash off the top! We can probably get him here. The trial roll up. One, two, and... Wait, reversal by Mr. Creed here. Two, and... Now it's a backslide. Two, and no again! Nice exchange there. Snap there by Mr. Clean. And now he's got his knee in the back. He's got that chin lock. A legendary chin lock. And up is Picard. We're swimping. Oh, that move right there. Got him down. Shot there. Another one. And he's going for that abdominal stretch once more. On to Mr. Clean. And Mr. Clean in trouble here. Yeah, it's his turn to go for the chin. Who will face Gambit in the finals? Look at this. He's got like a face sock. I feel like it was maybe a chicken wing hole, but nope. You can't get to the ropes or break. He's got to use his elbow to break out. Chop there. And it looks like Mr. Clean's been busted open here. And he hits the clean sweep. And now, gonna go to the top. We think in cleaning press, he got it! He hit the cleaning press, but he's gotta pin him! He's gotta pin him! But wait, I'm alive! Picard won the world! Is he only two? And now, elbow the bald head of Picard. Are we gonna have two bald heads busted open here? Seated. He used his back to land on him. On his front. Oh, clean cut on the floor! It's the clean cut on the floor there. maybe get him back in the ring here and pin him. He's just chaunting the crowd here in Chicken Town. He's hooked the leg here. No, only two. Keep going here. Elbow there by Picard. Wait, Picard. She's going to hit the warp driver. Is that called the warp driver? I forget. The neutralizer. Oh, but his hand was under the bottom rope. See, this ref has been on it here. Lock that there. Yeah, Picard. Wait! Let's engage! That's Picard's move! No! Only two! Let's stop misses. Back comes Picard with the clothesline. And now Picard with the authentic engage! That's it! Two! No! Only two! Oh boy! Picard's one of these guys. We caught his foot there. Kicked him in the thigh. Made him go, roar. And, okay, that somehow. And impact, wait, small package here. Only a two count off that. And now he's got Picard in the corner here. And he's got it seated up. Uh-oh. This could be problematic. Wait, is he going to do a superplex? Yes, a superplex! And Picard rolls to the outside. Wait, clean now. And it'll clean! Press the holy miss! Oh, man! Missed that cleaning press. Picard gonna take advantage of it here. What's he thinking of doing? Just gonna try a roll up. Oh no. Wait. Or bridges it to a pin of his own here. And he gets a three! And Mr. Clean wins somehow! Mr. Clean. And Mr. Clean will face Gambit in the finals. And ruler of the ring, one of those two men, will be the first tier one champion of the new era. We'll be right back. Well, for the last couple of weeks, we've been seeing, well, these horrific moments involving former friends. As He-Man makes his way to the ring, we have to discuss Nemesis Prime. And He-Man is, well, ever since our 15th anniversary, when Optimus Prime turned on He-Man, and then returned as this emotionless machine, now known as Nemesis Prime, has been delivering beating after beating to He-Man with no remorse. And here is He-Man. We're going to hear from the Master of the Universe. He is here, despite the fact that he's taking punishment from Nemesis Prime. He-Man not backing down, no matter how many times he gets knocked down. But oh boy, is he getting knocked down relentlessly by a heartless machine, and he's making his way to the ring. Nemesis Prime. He-Man has answers to fighting this entity. He said he could go out there and eradicate him here and now, but apparently he's chosen to wait for Ruler of the Ring. And could that be the end of He-Man? Well, we know that they're going to meet one-on-one in a match, a sanctioned match, but it could very well be a slaughter. Who knows? But, well, well, Casey Jones is just, he's meeting up with King again, face to face. Casey Jones will face Aquaman in our main event, not that far away from our main event, but he's going to face King at Ruler of the Ring with the Internet Championship on the line. champion in the new era. It's either going to be Mr. Clean or Gambit. They will go one-on-one. The winner will be the new 0-1 champ. The internet championship on the line. Casey Jones, the champion, against the former champion, former SCW champion. And King is the former CCS superstar. Good battle. No doubt, this is going to be a great matchup. And how about this? The Dark Knight versus the Merc with the Metal. Batman versus Deadpool. This has been a weird situation between these two men, but they're going to have an interesting match in the ring. And then last woman standing, it will be for the Women's Championship. Hopefully this war between Sailor Moon and Kurumi Tokusaki will finally come to the end of it all. Women's Championship online. And which He-Man will face Nemesis Prime. This one, I have a feeling, won't be for the weak of heart. Does He-Man stand any kind of chance against the heart machine? And Thor will go one-on-one with Ryan Erlacher, one-on-one matchup. Thor returning to the ring. It's been quite some time since we've seen him in the match. And this is now Sterling tonight. Women's Tag Team Championship, the Covenant of Darkness, face Avril Lavigne and Spider-Man, the first ever Tag Team Champions, have become three-time champs. And our main event, winner take all. Both titles on the line, the Legends Championship and the SCW Championship. One man will be a double champion, will be Aquaman or Inuyasha. And will he sign with SCW? Ronald McDonald will be a ruler of the ring. Will he sign a contract with SCW? We'll find out in Los Angeles. That ruler of the ring, what event it's going to be. Be sure you catch this one, folks. The first mega event of the new era. We're set for our main event here. Another champion versus champion match. Another title on the line, but here comes Vigilante Casey Jones, the internet champion, has his title defense. Coming up at Ruler of the Ring against King, but tonight he will face the SCW champion Aquaman. Casey Jones bringing a bat in the ring, and that does remind me of what we saw earlier with Deadpool attacking Batman with a bat. We were told that Batman officials determined he required medical attention but refused it before leaving the building. The king jumping, they'll be lucky if they crawl back, taking big cuts, clear the building with they said that for reminding me of that. Another 80s killer that they call crack. Don't be down. We are on the road to Ruler of the Ring. It don't matter if they lack wings. This is the main event of the last clash before we get there. Here comes the SCW champion. He won a champion versus champion match on the last clash against Darth Maul. We saw Inuyasha also defeat Darth Maul earlier tonight. And now Aquaman, son of the land, ruler of the sea, a champion of SCAW, making his way to the ring for this main event. This is Casey Jones. Should be an interesting matchup. I'm sure Inuyasha is watching. I'm sure King is watching. So King, just before this main event, had a face-to-face confrontation with Casey Jones. Our main event is underway here, and they will lock up, start things here. sent to the outside. Punch. And back to the midsection right there. Expect a physical match between these two individuals. They love to fight. And how about that? Casey Jones was returning the favor from this moments earlier there. Put his foot. And it clotheslined him down. Irish whipped off and ran right into him. Like running into a wall right there. And then he gets thrown into the turnbuckle. Irish whip. And oh my goodness. He was very high in the air there. And then a big boot. And they're flying up. That didn't work. Now back comes Casey Jones. What a shot right there. This is an opportunity for Casey Jones to show he can hold his own against the SCW champion. He's defeated the former SCW champion. He's defeated Shazam back at Blood, Sweat, and Tears. We got a... Oh, DDT! What a DDT that was! Picking back up and... He's going to go for something that doesn't work out. With both feet right in the back right there. And that dropkick didn't connect. And now he's got him up. Oh, and like a flapjack slam. And then he's going to cover him after that. We'll only get a one count off that move. Shot right there. And right now, the SCW champion appears to be in front, at least on points. There's a suplex. Now he's got him up again. And Gunn does that move. And now flying clothesline to Casey Jones. Both these men are crowd favorites here in SCW, but some of them are booing. Maybe they're a fan of one more than the other. Oh, nice move there by Casey Jones. The neck wrench right there. Gonna try to cover. And that only gets to one count. Sends him hard into the corner there. And that had impact. You heard that. How that sounded. Back comes Aquaman, tries to roll up. And now he's got, the roll up was not successful. There's a submission hold that's not successful either. Tries another roll up and gets another rope break. He pinches. One with a barrel, what a kick to the side! Caught both his head and his and back! Another rope break on a submission attempt there. And now, what, Casey Jones tried. Look at this submission! Into half Boston Crab! And we heard the rope break vividly there by the referee. As Jones takes him down again, Aquaman rolls to the outside. And now Casey Jones dives on the SCW champion. And now it's like they get caught into a slam on the floor. And then clotheslines him down, that flying clothesline. And Aquaman gets back in the ring. This referee is counting. It blocks a punch there. dives back in. Again, throws him hard into the corner. Again, catches his foot. He kicks him in the back of the knee. And then, look at this. Oh, big foot right there. And then clotheslines him down again. But flying lariat. And then there, deep six, he got it out of nowhere. It's the deep six. There's the cover. And can't get it. And now clothesline to the outside for the internet champion from the SCW champion. Well, there was a time then the SCW champion and the internet champion fought in a champion versus champion winner takes all match. The internet champion won the match. It was Iron Man defeating Spider-Man. I was back at... And it went way all out of this! Go for that crab again! Gonna get the ropes. This will be back in 2010. This were 24 years, it was 14 years ago. 24 years ago. 34 years ago, we saw Hulk Hogan and the Ultimate Warrior, and our Continental Champion versus the WWF Champion. Leg there. Jones trying to roll up, but again, another rope break. Aquaman using his head against the helmet of King, the mask. Wait, hold on. Deep Sea Destroyer, he got it. He got the Deep Sea Destroyer. One, two, and no, Jolie kicked out. Wow, he kicked out. And they just jumped up. And he's still up now. Now Jones is going to try another submission. Again, he gets it. But he's going to get to the ropes here. He's just not... Every time he does that, when we tried to chop block him, that didn't work. And he just threw him to the outside. And now Aquaman... thought about coming down. He said, bro! Oh my goodness, what a flying clothesline! He flew in the air. And on the outside here, but Joe's at the sunset flip bomb. Let's see, referee counts here, and oh no, a kick there. And, what in the world, what kind of move was that? I've never seen that. It's definitely the first time it's ever been done in SCAW. Oh my goodness. He may have him here. If he can get him in the ring. And he does. Knee. And now he's going to try a Maestro Cradle. And only got a one count. Wow. And then Aquaman tries to roll up from behind here. And can't get it. Only a two count. And then they continue to go back and forth here. What a shot there by Jones. And then there's a penalty shot. He nailed it. He converted the penalty shot. And we'll get him the win. No, not enough. I wonder what he's going to do here. Oh, my. Did he quiet? His feet caught his head. It didn't quite work there. And then neck wrench by Aquaman. And Aquaman may go for the big splash, but like Jones kips up like Shawn Michaels. And now he's going to go to the top. What's he going to try here? He's going to... Oh, he undershot it. That looked bad. That looked very, very bad. He's going to try to recover it from him. He might not be able to. Now Aquaman. Sends him into the corner. Got him seated up the top. What is he going to do here? Oh, this looks bad. For Jones, what? Oh, no. Now the superplex! Oh, what? It was like a snap superplex. Now Aquaman going to the top. Maybe gonna finish him with the big splash here. Yes, he does! Got it! He got it! He got it! Big splash! He's gonna cover! Hooks the leg! One! Two! And no! Kicked out! How many times are we gonna say this? This match! My goodness! They're both bringing it in. Be damned! Wait! Google the driver! Hit the Google the driver! He's gonna win! Google it! Google it! Google! Oh no! Oh my goodness! Ruler of the ring, be damned! Roll up again here. Again, only one. Punch blocked. There's more punches and shots and stuff. And then again, he throws some hard throw into the corner. Is he going to do another superplex, maybe? Uh-oh. Well, here it comes. Again! Oh, God! Two superplexes in the same damn match! Jones trying to get up quickly, but no. Another deep six! And now, we can go to the second rope and drop him. And now there's a deep sea destroyer! And that's gonna be it, here we go! Gonna finish him with the splash here! No, he moved! Moved out of the way! Moved out of the way! And they should try and cradle him again here. Two! And can't get it! Chop. Their shots. Jones, maybe a chance to pull up the big win here. Here comes Google and Driver! Yes! Got it this time! The second time! He's gonna win it! Two! No! Again! I don't know what he's gonna do. Go to the top. And hit the elbow, it missed. He missed the elbow there. Now Jones trying to knock him off the top. And Aquaman to the top. We punched him. And then flying clothesline. And now, he's gonna go up one more time to the top. He got it that time. Two, three, and Aquaman is your winner. Wow, what a main event. They really put it all out there. Not concerning themselves with Ruler of the Ring. Will that be a mistake? So we'll go back and look at the highlights of the end of this matchup. There's the Google the Driver. Hit it the second time. but it wasn't enough. Kicked out. So off the top is flying clothesline. And now goes to the top rope. It's one more splash. It defeats Casey Jones. And wait, there's Inuyasha. And they're going to stare each other down, it looks like. It will be Inuyasha, the Legends champion. Aquaman, the SCW champion. Winner take all at Ruler of the Ring. Which one of these two will truly be the ruler of the ring here in SCAW? Wait, Inuyasha went for... Full of arrows. Used his head, but then back comes Inuyasha. A big foot right there! Maybe making a statement here. They've come to blows. And no real result. Wait, Iron Reaver Soul Stealer! Iron Reaver Soul Stealer! He got the Iron Reaver Soul Stealer on him! Oh my goodness. Inuyasha stands tall. Will he be a double champion? Come Ruler of the Ring. We'll find out in Los Angeles.